You're everything they said you were, Sam. Yet still so naive.
And how is that?
Outfits like ours, they're living things. You can't destroy them with violence alone. You may kill a part of it, a limb or two, but the main body will survive.
Then I'll just have to kill all of it. All of you.
We're not some band of favela thugs. I told you, our outfit is a living thing, with offspring, with influence. Our memes. You've destroyed plenty of street gangs all over the world. Yet, are we any closer to world peace?
I'm not here for the world. I'm here for myself.
Well, that's more like it. Let's just see how far that attitude gets you here, shall we?
Nothing like a sword fight under the cherry blossoms.
Yeah.
anyone? This place is huge.
Impressed, Sam.
Who is this?
But not surprised. You're one of the most qualified applicants we've ever had.
Applicants? I'm not here for a job.
Oh, but you're doing so well at our test, Sam.
You're Armstrong. I already have a job. Destroying men like you. Bastards who keep the status quo. Send others to die. All from your cushy corner office where...
Well put, Sam. You and I have more in common than you think. Come on up to the roof for your final interview.
What are you talking about?
Hurry. Don't want to keep the new boss waiting.
Security code.
Looks like I'll need to slice up some security until they drop one. Don't mind if I do.
Wrong one.